Alright, so for this quest, it's called Mountain Daughter, and we got most of everything we need in the bank for it. There's just a few things that I have to get. So let's teleport to Varrock. Okay, we'll head over to the Grand Exchange. So let's go to the bank first. We're gonna put everything that we don't need in the bank first. I'm actually gonna put this back on. And then put everything we don't need. Actually, we might need that. Maybe not, depending on, we'll take another look at it. Well, I know we're gonna need food, so. Okay, rope. Oh, that's the one thing we don't have in here, okay. So we buy it. Okay. Any pickaxe. Any axe? Should have a okay. Any plank? Almost any gloves. A staff or a pole. Slayer ring for teleports. Slayer ring. Don't see that, so we're just not gonna bother with that. Where do we have to go? That is the question. Wow. I mean, it's not too bad. So, we're gonna get some food. And we're going to get a lot of energy potions. I don't know if I'll be able to get these. That's way too much. Think we have everything we need. Cool music. It's a cool little area. I don't have any runes. Thank you. Congratulations, you completed Mountain Daughter. You are awarded 2 quest points, 2,000 prayer XP, 1,000 attack XP, a bear head. Total quest points, 103. Congratulations, your prayer level is now 34. You can now use prayer and incredible reflexes. Awesome. Thank you for watching, everybody.